Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Sayyidil Anbiya'i wal Mursaleen. Amma ba'd. Brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whosoever pursues the path of knowledge, then Allah Almighty makes easy for him the path to paradise." My name is Gul Muhammad, and I want to tell you about my journey through Jamia Al-Karam. From a tender age, I had memorized the Quran, and I was intrigued by the words that I had been learning. Through the local community and the mosque imams, we came to learn about Jamia Al-Karam, and I arrived here. Having no prior recognition of the Sheikh Muhammad Imdad Hussain Pirzada Sahib, nor of Huzur Ziaul Ummat Justice Peer Muhammad Karim Shah Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayh. When I arrived here, these two men changed not so much my life, but the world around me. And they shaped my view. When I arrived into Jamia Al-Karam, I didn't really hold GCSEs to be important. But the Sheikh, he created a drive in us that we really had to do well in GCSEs. You know, the talk in our time was, what GCSEs have you got? What were his results? What were so-and-so's results in GCSEs? And so we were driven then. You know, Jamia Al-Karam inspired us and drove us to want to do exceptionally well in GCSEs. And then we were instructed by the Sheikh. We were guided by the Sheikh to travel to Pakistan, where we traveled to Darul Uloom Muhammadiyah Ghausiyah Bera Sharif, where we learnt a new flavour of study, the very traditional sitting on the floor in front of your asatiza, and we learnt and gained so much. It was an incredible experience for us. It really shaped us and it made us grateful for everything that we have. When we returned, the Sheikh inspired us again. He said, "Well, come on, Jamia Al-Karam needs you, but you need to also go continue your studies, improve your Arabic. Let's have brilliant Arabic." So again, we were inspired to go onwards to Al-Azhar University in Egypt. Then when we came back, you know, the Sheikh asked, what is it now that you will do? You should look at broader studies. You know, have you considered going to university? Have you considered what else? So I took that on board, you know, personally, and I was guided by the Sheikh, and I went to Staffordshire University. I gained a degree in accountancy. But on my graduation, in fact, before my graduation, the Sheikh came to me and said, "What are you going to do now?" And by now I'm a 20-something-year-old man. I've got a daughter, I've got a family to look after. And I said to the Sheikh, "Well, of course I'm going to work now. Of course I'm going to work. It's only natural." And the Sheikh saw within us something that still needed polishing. You know, he still felt that we still needed guiding and we still needed counsel. So he said, "How about you come back to Jamia Al-Karam and that you teach?" And so some 20 odd years ago, approximately, I came back here to Jamia Al-Karam and I started teaching. And it's only when I started teaching that I realized the importance of these decisions throughout my life. I came back here to teach. Only then did I begin to appreciate the incredible value of the words that our teachers had tried so long ago to deliver to us. They had inspired us, they had set us on the right path, but you know, the meaningfulness of those words only came about when it's my turn now to try to convince others. And so having sat here now on the other side of the table, having taught people in Jamia Al-Karam for so many years, I realized, you know, I would not be here today, perhaps a blue collar job, you know, maybe I would have been doing something else in my life. I certainly would not be here today with an outlook on life that I have, one that connects me to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, one that enlists me in the mission of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, one that sets me on a path that hopefully makes Jannah easy for me. I perhaps would not have trodden this path had I not encountered two great men in my life, had I not ever come to Jamia Al-Karam. I pray that Allah Ta'ala grants every single one of you the opportunity to be able to visit Darul Ulooms, to enlist, to enroll, to come and study the deen. I promise you, you will never regret it. The single best decision of your life. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.